the injuries was also the stress. And that's the real thing that people need to understand is the stress.